Welcome everyone to History Gone Wilder, part of Half History Will Travel. I am your host, the Wilder Historian, and I'm here at High Bridge, along Lee's retreat from Richmond and Petersburg. It's here at High Bridge where Confederate soldiers attempted to burn the bridge to stop Union forces from catching up to them. The top of the bridge was burned, but the wagon bridge that ran below this railroad was still intact, and so the Union Army was able to cross unimpeded.